Hello, tutorial shows you how to manage the programs run at Windows Startup using Registry. Let's say you want auto run Firefox web browser. Find executable file. Open Run, and type regedit. Find the following key. Create a new string value. And name it. Set the value of the string to the executable program. Full path to the program, in quotes. Minus auto run. Okay, auto run is ready, let's test it. I'm using Windows 8, so now I need to skip Metro Start Screen, and boot directly into desktop. Right-click on Taskbar, and select Properties. Go to Navigation tab. Under the Start Screen section, Enable option, when I sign in or close all apps on a screen, go to the desktop instead of Start. This option available only in Windows 8.1. If you are using Windows 8, you need to download third-party software, such as Classic Shell, to bypass Metro Start Screen. Okay, auto run works fine. You can easily disable startup apps. How to disable startup apps in Windows 10, same steps for Windows 8. Open Task Manager by right-clicking on the taskbar. Select Startup tab. Then right-click on App, which you want to disable or enable. How to stop programs from running at startup, Windows 7. Open the Start menu, type msconfig, and hit Enter. Select Startup tab. And then uncheck the program boxes that you would like to prevent from starting when Windows starts. Restart your computer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.